Good morning and welcome to my channel. Today's presentation is on science quiz for primary class. The quiz includes multiple choice questions, that is MCQs, with answers. Question number 1. Which of the following is a man-made thing? A. Mango tree. B. Television. C. Stone. D. Water.
The answer is B. Television.
Next question. Roar is to lion as dash is to cow. A. Caw. B. Bark. C. Bleat. And D. Moo.
The answer is D. Moo.
Here is the next question. Where do hens live? A. Stable. B. Kennel. C. Coop. And D. Caves.
Answer C. Coop.
Question number 4. Plants that live for one season are called A. Tropical plants. B. Perennial plants. C. Biennial plants. And D. Annual plants.
Answer D. Annual plants.
Here is the next question. Which of the following pumps blood to all the organs in our body? A. Heart. B. Lungs. C. Stomach. D. Brain.
The answer is A. Heart.
Question 6. Tick the one that is different from the others. A. Venus flytrap. B. Eagle. C. Octopus. D. Shark.
Answer A. Venus flytrap. It is a plant, whereas the other three are animals.
Now the next question. Which animal is known as the ship of the desert? A. Horse. B. Elephant. C. Tiger. And D. Camel.
Answer D. Camel.
Here is your next question. Which part of the plant contains a green color pigment called chlorophyll? A. Stem. B. Leaf. C. Fruit. And D. Flower.
The answer is B. Leaf.
Question 9. Which of the following is not a plant product? A. Paper. B. Steel. C. Rubber. And D. Cotton.
Answer B. Steel.
Here is your next question. Which of the following is not used by a plant for making food? A. Sunlight. B. Water. C. Fire. D. Air.
Answer C. Fire.
Next question. Which part of the plant takes water from the soil? A. Stem. B. Leaf. C. Flower. And D. Root.
Answer D. Root.
Question 12. Which of the following is an aquatic plant? A. Jasmine. B. Marigold. C. Lotus. D. Sunflower.
Answer C. Lotus.
Next question. Plants that grow along the ground are called A. Shrubs. B. Creepers. C. Trees. D. Herbs.
Answer B. Creepers.
Next question. Things that have life are called A. Living things. B. Natural things. C. Man-made things. D. Non-living things.
The answer is A. Living things.
And the last question of this presentation. Which of the following feeds only on mulberry leaves? A. Koala. B. Vulture. C. Silkworm. D. Gibbon.
The answer is C. Silkworm. Please subscribe to my channel to watch more educational videos. Thank you and have a wonderful day.